Hi, my name is Christene Anthony, and I'm a case manager with the Center for Surrogate Parenting. I wanted to mention to you today that we have intended parents coming to us from literally everywhere in the world. And it makes a difference where somebody comes from. We are very cognizant of the cultural differences from one place to another. We have some IPs who come and think that surrogacy is the most amazing thing in the world. That's often our gay couples who are thinking this is a miracle. But we also have a number of couples that have struggled with infertility for a long time, and their heart and soul is really all about wanting to carry and have their own baby. So for them, it's kind of a mixed blessing. They do have this opportunity to be able to hold their baby, but not to carry their baby. I work a great deal with the Asian community, and there it is considered shameful to not be able to be fertile. Surrogacy is a wonderful thing, it absolutely is, and yet for some people it is just, there's just a little bit of sadness with that, and it's important to honor that.